I might push my luck. Just to get you down to the dust. So I came for stairs and lines. Yeah, I'm dying to.
Determined looks on these faces of these women for sure. Wouldn't you agree, Byron?
Absolutely, but that shouldn't come as any surprise, especially considering how intense the women's division is right now.
The bell has rung, and Mandy Rose is in the ring. I'm calling it right now, match of the year.
Yeah, I'm calling it right now. You need to go talk to a professional.
Mandy Rose's desire to win at all costs and surprising power and aggression has made her quite the force to be reckoned with in the women's division. This match could really go either way, guys, though it sounds like Tulsa has already made their decision on who they want to win. Oh, what a kick. Oh, right to the gut. Elbow smash.
Big elbow. Peyton Royce got her there. Peyton Royce is now in control of the tempo of this match.
Yeah, I love the effort here, but she'd better hope she can sustain it.
Here we go. We knew this was coming.
Drop shoulders down. The win!
Not only is Mandy Rose beautiful, she's intelligent. She's an absolute genius, and she'll be showing that here tonight.
Wait, a genius? How is that exactly?
Oh, come on, Saxton. You've seen the way she's gotten into her opponent's heads before. Just ask Asuka or Naomi or even Jimmy Uso. All the doubters are going to see tonight. It might look like she's done at a certain point, but I guarantee you it'll just be her playing possum, waiting to strike
all the way for the top. Oh, and a diving Hurricane Rana. Split leg drop. Is it enough? The cover.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
We have Mandy Rose competing here tonight. Let's talk strategy, Byron. Let me start with...
Actually, I'll take this, Cole. There is no strategy when taking on Mandy Rose. She's God's greatest creation. You literally cannot compete with that. Case closed. Question over. Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Using the elbow as a weapon. Right to the throat. Well, we had Corey giving his unbiased strategy discussion concerning Mandy Rose before. Byron, do you have an answer now?
Thank you, Michael. Yeah, Mandy can be defeated. It's possible to earn a win.
Ooh-wee. Stuck in the corner, teeing off. Oh, you got a pain, Royce.
That's shoulders down. Is it enough? She's not going away yet.
Split leg drop.
Tough spot to be in.
A striking blow.
Down, trampling the opposition. She says, no thanks.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
What a face buster.
Two. Oh, tear the features clean off your face.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Deny the talents of Mandy Rose.
Finally, you realize she's a lady that can turn it on quickly, no doubt about it.
I want to take a moment to thank all of you for tuning in to one of the greatest women's matchups I've ever seen. We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
Someone call a dentist.
She's taking a beating here.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Here's the cover.
And it's
Peyton Royce kicking out with ease.
Royce was able to get out of the way there.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. Peyton Royce looking to close this thing out with the Venus flytrap. Make it the trifecta
for another one. Perfect. Roll the credits. This one's done. Peyton Royce may have just put the...
Peyton Royce.
Suplex. Great usage of her hips. Another one. Could the third time be the charm, Byron?
I think so.